The cost of material, both cement and all this, the iron or whatever, the cost of material should be reduced so that common man can build a house in Nigeria. We are tired of this house collapse today. People are dying for what for?
It didn't look like the building can collapse based on they have already painted to the renovation of the building recently, maybe last year.
They rescued a woman. A woman was living in the house. One woman was dead. She was pregnant. The house just dilapidated a pregnant woman. But God said in this country, and we said we have a government. Is this a government in Nigeria?